So thank you for joining us on our 8th annual Days of Giving here in Guatemala City as we try to continue fostering education through building schools for little children in the communities where we live and work. For us, it's a privilege and an honor to work in an organization that allows us to do this and enables us and gives us these opportunities, not only in time, but also financially to help the communities where we live and work.
And families will benefit from this project, but more importantly, the community as a whole will benefit because the park that we're building, the school that we're building, used to be a park that was empty, that there was a lot of danger because of violence, gangs, people doing drugs, so the kids couldn't come and spend their days here, right? And now, with the school that we're building, all of that will go away, right? They're gonna have security, they're gonna have a very nice playground for the kids to play in, and then the school where they will learn and hopefully harvest a great future for them.
We don't have to do TELUS Days of Giving as an organization. We could do something else. But the time and effort that goes into these Days of Giving and the opportunity that it presents for our teams to get together is something that we would honestly never do without. And I think celebrating 10 years of TELUS Days of Giving is a phenomenal accomplishment, not just because of what we have managed to do. And here in Guatemala specifically, we have touched the lives of thousands of children. With the schools we've built, we've given thousands of children an opportunity for a safer educational environment, which will make them more successful in the long term.
Well, as a parent, I have three children of my own, and I know how difficult it is to watch your children grow up and deal with the challenges of life. I can only imagine how much more difficult it must be to be a parent of the children in this community who up until now have had no real hope or opportunity for their children to fulfill their potential. And I'm hopeful that with this facility completed, their dreams as parents will be fulfilled, because their children will finally have an opportunity to indeed fulfill their potential.